Welcome to Juniper Cloud Metro AMA series, where we have experts to answer your questions, any questions related to next-gen metro networks. I'm your host, Irene Zen, Director of Product Marketing at Juniper. Joining me today is Amit Bhatwaj, Senior Director of Product Line Management at Juniper. Amit, welcome. Today we have a question about what is Cloud Metro?
Metro is going to be the hub of innovation for both service providers as well as cloud providers. And explain why I say that. Because Cloud Metro is the next-gen metro, which we generally call as access aggregation, but there are a lot of differences here. It's a next-gen metro that's a converged metro for all services. When we talk about services, it is the traditional services like the backhaul, you know, business VPNs, or broadband, but also the fact that how some of these services are being delivered, because some of the network functions that were physical are going to get more virtualized. You know, we see the trends with ORAN, where the RAN infrastructure is getting virtualized into CU and DU. We see the same trend in the CMTS, where the whole CMTS and the cable space is getting virtualized. And even when we came to the broadband, the user plane and the control plane separation for the BNG, I think that's another big trend. So we bring new agility with the virtualization of these functions. But the most important thing is about, you know, the cloud. The cloud workloads will start to move into the metro. And these workloads, you know, with the partnership between the cloud providers and the service providers, as this infrastructure moves into the metro, we'll see a lot of new use cases. We'll see new use cases around, you know, AR, VR. We'll see use cases around, you know, manufacturing, connected cars. Basically, a lot of low latency and high bandwidth use cases. And this is happening now. We're already seeing a lot of partnerships between service providers and the cloud providers happening. And some of these use cases are already are being deployed. So Cloud Metro is basically all this innovation of converging all these networks into a common infrastructure. But basically, you know, this metro is a lot more agile. And it brings a lot of the edge functions into the metro, and it's going to sit around, you know, three major pillars. It's going to sit around the fact that you're driving, you know, new capacities and architectures. You're driving basically, you know, the new fabric to steer the traffic to wherever the services are being delivered, because the services might be delivered right at the cell site. They may be delivered from one or two hops from the cell site. And it's going to be driven through automation, because now the number of devices is going to get very, very large. And automation of these networks is going to be the key for service providers to manage them more elegantly.
Thank you, Amit. What else do you want to learn about the next generation metro networks? Send us your question by email at metroama@juniper.net. And join us at our monthly live AMA session. You can find a date and registration link at the description box below. See you next time.